Maria Venus Raj, 22, Philippines.
And the final spot, are you ready? In the top 15 is for the Philippines. The top 15. Go, Natalie.
Well, and somewhere in that group of 15 gorgeous women is the new Miss Universe. Now, any one of them could win the crown and be catapulted onto an amazing year-long journey.
Oh, yeah.
And finally, the Philippines.
Universe is wonderful. This is my first time in the United States. I've been thinking how beautiful the country is. This is such a wonderful experience for me.
Philippines.
I love my gown because it's so comfortable to use and it's very, very flowy.
Left and it belongs to, are you ready? Philippines! Congratulations to our top five finalists.
I think the whole country of the Philippines is here tonight. Come on over, and let's find out the name of your judge. Go ahead.
All right, judge number two, William Baldwin.
What is one big mistake that you've made in your life, and what did you do to make it right?
Thank you so much, sir, for that wonderful question. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening, Las Vegas. You know what, sir? In my 22 years of existence, I can say that there is nothing problem that I have done in my life because I am very confident with my family, with the love that they are giving to me. So thank you so much that I am here. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Philippines. Nice job to all of you. That was tough.
Absolutely.
Now, in addition to international fame, travel, and the chance to make a difference in the world, the new Miss Universe will be awarded a package of incredible prizes.
The fourth runner-up for Miss Universe 2010 is... Philippines!